Start number 8, representing City of Bristol.
City of Bristol with a confident walkout. Isabelle Thorpe and Kate Shortman. They'll have just seen that swim from City of Leeds. And they will have high expectations themselves here, Maria.
Absolutely. I mean, they've competed separately so far this competition. Now they're together. So they come first and second in the figures, first and second in the solos. Now they've got to come together and swim a really, really well, good routine. This is our junior GB duet. So they've already been traveling internationally. So they'll be looking to improve on their scores, ready for the junior Europeans, which is their target they've got later on in the year. A very good start. Very fast. Straight down the centre of the pool, almost at the end. A little bit of an error there after a very good spin. It was a well-controlled spin. I'd like to see them swim a little bit more closely together on this. A little bit too far apart. Perhaps that's the competition that they've had so far today. Was a very fast start. All of their moves, you can feel everybody in the audience almost taking a sigh of big deep breath. I mean, holding their breath with them. Nice lift. And Kate almost got a breath out of that one. That's a nice twist spin. See how vertical they are. This is a difficult routine. There's a lot of sustained height, i.e. both legs are out of the water and being held there for a long time. So their arms and their shoulders are working incredibly hard to keep them out at maximum height. Very, very good end. Almost perfect synchronisation at the end of that. That was excellent.